humans by nature are actually positive, forward-looking people. And so I think what happens in a bear market is we go a little bit negative, and because we go a little bit negative, we become realists. And in being a realist, what you've got to look at is you've got to look at what protocols are actually really going to survive this thing